Hi everybody, this is Lyna. Happy New Year! It's 2023. Welcome to the new year. I'm super excited for what this year is going to bring and what's going to happen. It's already started with a great unexpected start. I hope everybody had a great New Year's and celebrated with the people they loved, had so much fun. And I just want to say that my New Year's was really great. But anyway, so today is Tuesday, so we had Monday off to really just celebrate and recuperate from the New Year celebration. I also went to go hang out with one of my really great friends. It's her birthday today, so happy birthday, babe. Mwah. Love you very, very much. Oh my god, I just realized that I had the radio on. So sorry. But yeah, so today we're just gonna do theory, and then I don't know what we're gonna do after, but let me go ahead and read the quote of the day. It says, "Sometimes good things fall apart so better things can fall together." So I like that, because sometimes in that moment when you feel like something bad happened, you might not even realize that it is actually a blessing in disguise, and something better may just come along or happen. So last year was probably the toughest year in my entire life. I've never had so many things happen just like consistently and unexpectedly. But at the end of the year, everything just kind of fell together, and it ended with a bang, and it just ended really well. And I wouldn't be here at cosmetology school if it wasn't for the things that I thought were horrible that happened in 2022. So I am grateful for those things that happened, and I am looking forward to this year and to like keep the momentum going. And I hope everything turns out great and wonderful. So that's it, you guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful week. Love you. Bye-bye. Hi you guys, happy Wednesday. This is Lyna. I am here early at school because I'm actually going to meet my friend at an Italian restaurant super close by here. So I figured I'm just going to park at the school parking and just walk down. The only thing right now that I'm worried about is that it's pouring rain. Look, it kind of stopped a little bit right now, but it's been pouring. So hopefully by the time I walk down there, it's like kind of sprinkling and not like pouring down on me. But good thing I have this nice, warm, comfy, puffy jacket. So that's what I'm doing. I just went to Cosmoprof. I have a girlfriend here, one of my classmates, who literally always gets me like little things, and it just makes me feel so good. And I feel like she's been going through a little bit of something, so I wanted to go to the Cosmoprof and just get her a little something to cheer her up. So I got her a nice round brush. I'm telling you, the round brush makes such a huge difference. The one that the school provided us in our kits suck ass. So I think she's gonna really love this one. I couldn't get her the same gold one that I had, but I found her basically the same thing, the same material, just it's a white version, because the gold one didn't have the big size that we like. So the white one did. So I went ahead and got her the white one. I hope she likes it. And then it's kind of nice too, because then we don't have the exact same stuff. You know what I mean? If she wants to switch, I'll take the white one. She can take the gold one. Honestly, it really doesn't matter to me. But yeah, so yesterday, we just had a little bit of theory, and then we were able to work on each other. I was test stranding a few different colors on one of my core mates, just to make sure we got the right color. So I think today we are actually going to be able to do it. She asked me to do it yesterday, but then it took so long to test strand different colors and things like that. And then it was like 8:30 and I was like, girl, I know you're very particular with your hair like me. So I'm not going to just do your hair in 1 hour and rush everything through, especially where she wanted like color blocking too. I'm not going to rush through that. I need time and precision to do everything precisely because she's very, very, very particular. I don't want to rush through anybody's hair. So hopefully they'll give us time today. If I don't have a client, I'll go ahead and do her hair. And what else? But yeah, you guys, I'm really loving my makeup today. It's like a blue and I put like a darker blue on the bottom. I'm really, really loving it. What do you guys think? Oh, and another thing, my freaking thing that holds my phone when I do my videos, it broke. Literally the last day of the year 2022, it broke. So I need to go and look for another one. So that way I'm not like holding the phone. Sorry, you guys, if I'm making you guys dizzy. I don't have my I have my iPad, but it's in my bag and I don't want to do this whole hassle. So I'm going to skip the quote of the day today. I hope you guys have a beautiful, wonderful day. Stay dry if you're in my area, or warm if you're in another area. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Mwah. Bye. Hi, you guys. Lyna here. It is week 19, day 4. Happy Thursday. Once again, I'm holding my phone, so I only have one hand available. But I want to give you an update for what we did yesterday. Yesterday, we did an hour of theory, and then we got on the salon floor, and I had another walk-in client, another happy walk-in client. We actually also became Instagram friends. She was really, really cool. She was actually my first curly hair client. So I was nervous, but once I got started, piece of cake. So she had hair kind of down to the middle of her back. She wanted it to be just below her shoulder, the length. And then we gave her a nice round layers. And then she wanted a blow dry, a blowout. She was like, well, her hair's curly, so she never really like does a blowout. So she wanted to do a blowout. So I did that for her and she really, really liked it. Hopefully she comes back for another service. She did say that she might want to add some color into her hair. And so when she does make an appointment, she'll request me. So yeah, and then we became Instagram friends and she was really cool. I said some inappropriate things by accident during our time together and she absolutely loved it. And I was like, oh my God, I love that. but yeah, so that was yesterday. It was really fun. I'm going to go ahead and read you the quote of the day. And it says, successful people are those who failed and kept on going. Yes. So successful people really don't see failure or something not working out as the end or like, yeah, just like the all no or whatever. They switch up, they see what they did, reevaluate and do something different. They pivot and then they keep on going until they succeed or get to where they want it to go. So yeah, so continue to be successful, you guys. Perseverance, determination. You guys can do it. I believe in you. But yeah, today I have a client. It's actually one of my friend's coworkers. So I've never met her before. Super excited to meet her. She wants to do color in her hair. So we're going to do the consultation and see what she wants to do. I actually didn't have her send her a photo of her hair yet. So I'm just going to see her later tonight and we'll get started from there. But yeah, so I'm excited to show you guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful Thursday, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey everybody, happy Friday. This is Lyna. It is week 19, day 5. I hope everybody has had a wonderful week. So yesterday, gosh, what did we do yesterday? Oh, yesterday I had, oh yes, so yesterday I had my friend's co-worker come in. She was super awesome. We had a great time. She wanted to do color blocking on her hair. So we took a portion of her front hair, and we lightened that portion, and then the rest of the hair we darkened. So it was a really cool effect. It definitely needs maybe another process to get exactly what she wanted, but it lifted so well. So we were super happy about that. Again, as per usual, because when doing color, it takes a really long time and we only have like 3 hours to do it. So by the end of it, we were rushing. I wasn't able to style her hair. Thankfully, she's so gracious about that. Thank you, people, everybody, for being so patient with me, for the fact that at the end of a color, most of the time I don't have time to style our hair because school is out, they need to close the school, we need to leave and clean up. So thank you so much for being so gracious about that. But she did schedule another appointment next week to get a haircut, so I'm excited for that. Today I do have a walk-in client scheduled. And the only reason why I know is because I called earlier in the day just to see if I had an opening, and I didn't because I already have a client scheduled with me. So I wasn't able to book, I wasn't able to help one of my classmates because he asked me to maybe take one of his clients. But yeah, so I have a haircut today, and yeah, so that's the update. Let me go ahead and pull up the quote of the day. Let me just unlock my iPad. So the quote of the day says, "One doesn't discover new lands without consenting to lose sight of the shore for a very long time." So you're not able to find new possibilities, new things, if you're not willing to venture out from the shore, from what you're used to, from what you're comfortable with. So you need to venture out. You have to be okay to go far and see what else is out there. So yes, this quote was really, really good. I liked it a lot. Well, you guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. Thank you again, everybody, for watching, for supporting, for showing all your love. I truly, truly appreciate it. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. Bye. Hello. Do you ever dream of